colder the moment he watched his men die. That was 10 years ago. Baby feast wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw it set up anyway, go.
Coming up next, we get to a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Brian Ortega. Ortega.
All right, you ready? You ready? Let's
and we are underway. Oh, that's a good knee to the body there by T-City, Brian Ortega. And the kick lands.
Oh, he got cracked.
Shot there too. Body kick, look at that. Oh, he missed that kick.
That one hurt.
Looking to establish the jab here.
High kick! Whoa! Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, head kick. Nice leg kick.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Goes in and secures the takedown. Fighters back to their feet here. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite
adjustments. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Wow!
He's trying to stay up. Oh, very nice. Gigantic kicks.
Oh, straight right. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Holloway. Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow down.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Well, he continues to find his timing here. A series of strikes, they all land. Leg is hurt here, Joe. You can see him starting to limp a little bit.
Rocked him with that right hand. Just missed with that huge kick.
Single leg takedown is good. Oh, worked hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
How about that chin? Able to check that kick as well. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe. Nice leg kick there by T-City, Brian Ortega. Oh, the combinations continue to pile up.
Oh, he goes on top of the kick. Nice head kick. Big shots.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Big straight punch.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. So the horn sounds after that round. Might have even been a 10-8. Big round there from Holloway.
Huge knockdown and very close to stopping that fight, I should add. Straight down.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Holloway is a very composed young man. I like the way he strikes. He's very technical. He also is great at using feints and changes his angles and his moves.
Oh! This could be it. No! Stunned him! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
This could be it right here.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Nice combination of kicks there by Ortega.
Big kick to the head. He is stunned. Oh, head kick. What a wild exchange. Oh! The kick lands and he's down. Back up to his feet.
Let's go. Let's go. Finish this, guys. Come on.
Nice takedown.
control. Much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two. Oh, strong hook to the head there by T-City, Brian Ortega. Well, fortunate that one didn't land to the head. The hook shot blocked by Holloway.
Nice kick right there.
Holloway's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and wow! Goes for the single leg. Oh, and again, he lands another takedown there, Joe. So really doing a nice job scoring points, and the takedowns are piling up. And he's not telegraphing his shot, and that's why he's been so successful. The opponent can't see it coming.
Good leg kick there by Holloway.
Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done.
That hurt him.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, as far as highlights go, they don't get much prettier than that. A huge kick to end the night here tonight. He caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and that one was a no-doubter. The fight was over as soon as that foot made contact.
We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick, and when it lands, the fight is done. Great angle here. And he's out.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4:33 of round number two, declaring the winner by knockout, Max Bliss.
All right, so another successful title defense for the Waianae Hawaii native, Max Blessed Holloway. And this guy might not have even hit his fighting prime, yet he is clearly the class of the 145s at present. A dominant effort here tonight. He was tested a little bit early, but Holloway just too good yet again. And it is going to take a major effort out of one of these fellow featherweight contender types to dethrone Max Holloway.